Good morning, Petrus. I'm EJ.
And I'm Phoebe. Today is Monday, April 8th, and a day 3 on your schedule.
One of the national holidays that fall on today's day is National Empanada Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Studio's broken and we improvised and now we're in a different setting.
We're in our cozy corner.
Yes.
PHS Color Guard and Dance Team auditions will be April 21st and 28th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the large gym. Anyone interested should join our Google Classroom with the code JJVXWU5 for registration info. Both dates are mandatory.
Get ready, seniors. The senior banquet pre-sale sign-ups are happening on April 24th and April 25th. Seniors can get their tickets for just $60, and their guest ticket will be $75. But do not worry. If you miss the pre-sale, regular sales will be from April 29th to May 3rd, with senior tickets priced at $65 and guest tickets at $80. Mark your calendars, and don't forget to bring your payment during all lunch periods when you sign up. All class dues must be paid in full before you sign up. This is an event you won't miss, that you won't want to miss. Let's make some unforgettable memories together.
Start the Talk is looking for poets and singers to perform at their Creative Minds Cafe night on April 18th. If you are interested, please stop by Miss Tate's room, 215, or send her an email at tate.marcy@stateliners.org.
Interact Club is running a book drive and will be accepting new and used books. The donation bins are located at the administrative office. The last day to bring in books is May 9th. The spring musical, Matilda, is this weekend. There will be free student preview for PHS students only on Thursday, April 11th. Regular show tickets are $10 for students and $15 for adults. Show times are Friday the 12th at 7, Saturday the 13th at 2 and 7, and Sunday the 14th at 2. Hand it over to Woj and Elvin with the weather.
Morning, PHS. I'm Elvin.
And I'm Justin.
Today, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 62 and a low of 42.
Wait, you can't forget about the solar eclipse that's happening. It's out of this world.
Literally out of this world. Wow, talk about a shady situation. When can we catch that solar eclipse shown?
Solar eclipse is visible this afternoon starting at 1 p.m. and reaching its peak around 2:30 p.m. So make sure to step outside and take a break and witness this cosmic event. Remember, never stare at the sun directly during an eclipse. Use these cool eclipse glasses and a pinhole projector to catch the actual fully.
Thanks for the sunny advice. Stay tuned, everyone. And remember, even when the sun takes a break, your future is always bright here at Beaver.
Send it back to the anchors.
Today, we have Jared with us to share some information about Stateliner sports. Also, make sure to stay tuned for the special clip.
Jared reporting for Stateliner Sports for the day. Today we have a baseball game against Westmore Central at 4:30. Keep up the good work, Stateliners. After the special clip.
Inclusion Week is right around the corner. Every liner deserves to feel seen, heard, and valued. Be sure to sign your link on the kindness chain at the table outside the cafeteria entrance from Monday, April 8th through Friday, April 12th. Be the good. Hashtag be inclusive.
Hashtag all liners. How long it takes you
to get up when keep it inclusive.
Hashtag all liners.
Hashtag be inclusive.
Hashtag be inclusive.
Be inclusive.
Hashtag be inclusive.
Hashtag be inclusive.
Be inclusive.
Be the good.
Be the good.
Be the good. That's all we have for today, people. Thank you for watching today's improvised State Liner TV show. Have a fantastic day, and never give up.